Hi, this is Tuba Prasad and my registered number is VR15CS220. Today I am going to explain about my case studies lab experiment, that is development of collaboration diagram by using for the system like online course registration. So this is my criteria and I need to develop that thing. So my criteria is at the end of each beginning the semester, students are requested to post catalog containing the list of courses offerings for that semester, and student can select them and staff can view the students who have selected the course, and admin can manage the thing database which consists of all those things. And after that course registration successful, payment has to be done in order to get the confirmation from them. So what is meant by collaboration? So collaboration diagram is nothing but the description of interacting behaviors between a collection of objects. So this behavior is partly derived from the static relationships defined in the class diagram. So subclasses may have interacting behavior that is different from the same behavior of the superclass. So examples of a collaboration are like ATM system, a user object interacts with an object account, account object. So user object will be interacting with the account object, and after that inventory system, inventory manager object interacts with the warehouse object, and course registration system, a student object interacts with the course object. So this is the criteria for this is like example of our scenario that we are going to implement. And so what is meant by interaction? A set of messages are stimuli exchanged between the objects in the collaboration. Choose a collaboration defines one or more interactions. The goal of describing collaborations is to accomplish a particular functionality defined in the requirements. So example is like the completion of the withdrawal process in ATM is a collaboration. And as part of the collaboration, the user object sends a message to an account object, and account object sends a message back to the user object saying that the transaction is successful or transaction has been cancelled, something. And message, what is my message? One way communication between objects, like synonymous to data flow. And the message may have parameters like a message from the object generally corresponds to the requesting service of the method in the same object or in the different object. So examples are like if it is come for the ATM withdrawal, like a withdraw amount and double. So this is like an example for the how can we write the message, how can, what is meant by a message in that collaboration diagram. And let us see this code. So like object is represented by using this rectangular box, and actor we can represent it with the actor box, and the message or stimulus can be written on the forwarded stimulus or reverse stimulus, like an arrow mark, and after that link. What is meant by link means which connects two or more objects, and this is my scenario. And after that here is the collaboration diagram for the application. So collaboration diagram, if you see, as we can see here, different objects like admin, database, course selection, results window, payment, user authentication, all these things are interacting with each other in different ways, and there may be two or more interactions between different from a single object. Like for example here, if it is database is considered, there is different transaction, like different links with the different objects. And this is how this is what meant by a collaboration diagram of an application. Thank you.